Hello children, how are you? Today we will have a revision of EVS and today we will discuss about question number 1, find differences. Find differences means you have to tell difference between the two. दो चीजों के बीच में आपको अंतर बताना है. So let us begin. Postal communication and mass communication. What are differences between the postal communication and mass communication? So postal communication means postcard, Indian letters and letters in stamp envelope. जो एक stamp लगा हुआ envelope होता है उसमें जो letter रखे हम post करते हैं. This is called the postal communication. So again I repeat you, postcards, inland letters, letters in stamp envelope are means of postal communication. While mass communication is a way of communicating to a large number of people at the same time. जब हम अपने कोई मैसेज को एक साथ हजारों लोगों के बीच में पहुंचा देते हैं, this is called the mass communication. Like a television, टेलीविजन, newspaper, radio, through which we can send our message to a large number of people at the same time. So next is, what is difference between the land transport and water transport? Land transport means the vehicles that run on the land are called land transport, while the means of transport which move in the water, these are called the water transport. That move on the land are called the land transport, and then that move in the water is called the water transport. Some example of water transport are boats, steamers and ship. And land transport, all means of transport which move on the land, like a bicycle, auto, bus, train, car, all these are the examples of land transport. Next is radio and television. What are differences between radio and television? Both are the means of communication, and in radio we can only listen. जिसको हम सिर्फ सुन सकते हैं, but we cannot watch anything on the radio. But in the television, we can see and hear whatever going on in this world. जो भी news होते हैं, जो भी इस world में चल रहा होता है, we can see the live telecast on the television. So in the radio we can only hear, and in the television we can see and watch both at the same time. Next is mobile and landline. What are differences between the mobile and landline? Mobile is a very small device which we can carry anywhere, जिसको हम हर जगह ले जा सकते हैं. Either while we are traveling in the bus, in the train, in the car, or by moving anywhere, when we are moving anywhere, we can carry it. But to the landline, we cannot carry. We have to talk by sitting at a one place. हमें लैंडलाइन में सिर्फ एक ही जगह बैठ के बात कर सकते हैं, लेकिन मोबाइल एक ऐसा डिवाइस होता है जिसको हम कहीं भी कैरी करके ले जा सकते हैं. That's all. Thank you. Have a nice day.